I believe we all are perfect and great people, but we always can be better than the day before of our life. And that's why I came to see Sharon 8 years ago and today again. It's really nice to talk to someone who listens to you with her whole body. You can see from Sharon her genuine desire to be with you, to help you and to give you the power to make you understand that she's just facilitating the process of something that we have to do ourselves. So she gives you the hand, she shows you the way to that place where you find yourself. And I found this absolutely empowering. I really believe in this world, because always it's not that you are saying someone what to do, so you are kind of actually helping the people to be themselves, the people that they want to be. And I want to acknowledge that beautiful work of Sharon.